So here we are at the Red Bud Inn, doing another video of our new cordless, brushless, 20-inch blade, Ryobi electric lawnmower with the battery installed now. What we're going to do is this time I'm going to use the bag, because last time I did the mulching feature. The ground is a little damp actually. It's been misty and rainy the last couple of days. The leaves have just started falling and I got to get this grass mowed before the rest of the leaves fall or I'm going to be sorry. So this area is not so much growth. This area gets in kind of thick. So let's see how well the bagging feature does at picking up all these leaves so that I don't have to rake, which would be nice. Another nice close up.
It's been a month or so since I charged the battery last, so it required about a half hour of extra charging to be 100%.
So this is the process of switching from mulching mode to bag mode. Here and here that hang on a couple notches that you can reach when you open the lid. And now it's ready to go. So let's see how it works. Sidewalk, but where there's grass, it seems to pick up the leaves okay. So let's get some more of that. Thank you. So here we have grass that's a couple inches long now. It's appropriate length. And it's got a good coating of leaves. And you can see how well this picks up the leaves while it cuts the grass. So let's try this some more. So what it doesn't pick up, it mulches very nicely, even on a wet lawn. This is what a fully used up battery looks like. Went completely dry cutting this wet grass. which I figured was going to take a lot of wattage to do, and sure enough it did. Let's log how much time I got on it too here.
So I got a report. We like the Ryobi still, we like it bagging, and we like it mulching.